Well, that's a good example. That's another move that I would use. That, if you don't want to throw it deep, there is a way that you could change it. And you had two guys that it's kind of like they're so close together that your opponent is forced to choose which one they prefer to go after. And that is pretty much what helps there. Now, you could put them both on a